okay? Bo. Bo.
Looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. There's just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked.
Thank you. stretch my legs.
Delivering cargo.
Hey, thanks for coming. God damn, you are fast. Don't let me keep you.
Good work. New order available. Please use delivery terminal for further.
Thank you.
Bridges has printing materials stored at the wind farm. We'd like you to bring some to the distro center. These materials are pretty varied, and to get the most out of the Cairo printer, we need as many different types as we can get.
Thank you.
contaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I don't know anyone who's done more to bring people together and get them back on their feet. It's hard to believe you're just one guy. Can't help wondering if the Great Deliverer isn't actually a small army. Because it sure seems like whenever someone's in trouble, you're there to lend a hand. It's enough to make me think you just might make it all the way to the coast. Good luck out there. I'll be rooting for you.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further.
The Capital Knot Distro Center's holding some cryptobiodes we need delivered to the city. Cryptobiode cells can accelerate blood production in humans. They may well be the hardiest organisms on Earth, capable of enduring more physiological stress than any other. In harsh conditions, a cryptobiote will eventually enter in a metabolic state in a bid to survive. Unfortunately, shoving a bunch into a shipping container, or submerging them in water for an extended period of time, is enough to trigger this response. It takes weeks to coax them back to life if they're allowed to fully transition to this state. So you can't keep them cooped up for long. Make sure to reach Capital Knot City before it's too late. This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary. For this retrieval order, you'll be hunting down a book. An old-school printed-on-paper book, the kind that predates the Death Stranding. Even before the world went to shit, most were published in digital formats only. It's rare to find one intact these days. Apparently, this particular book was the work of researchers who may have anticipated the Death Stranding. It was en route to Hartman when it was taken. Mules. According to Waystation staff, in case you hadn't guessed. The book's no different from any other cargo to them. But to us, it's priceless. Get it back, ASAP.
That's a breathable container, remember? For its passengers' sake, don't immerse it in water.
Thank you.
time. Delivery parameters updated. Time limit set. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Keeping on.
Proceed to distribution center.
City's your first destination. You're to deliver relief supplies and bring it into the network. Lake Knot City is your second destination. Again, you'll be delivering relief supplies. You'll also be carrying prototype anti-BT weapons, which will give us a chance to see how they perform in the field. Mama will brief you on usage, so pay close attention. And Sam, as a reminder, this run is no joke. You'll be covering a record distance. Don't take any chances.
That's a transfusion bag containing blood drawn from you. While equipped, it'll gradually replenish yours.
Sam, this is our first attempt at developing an anti-BT weapon. I had to work fast with what we had, so they're basically modified hand grenades. At least, that's how they're meant to function. They've never actually been tested in the field. Who knows? You might be the first person to kill a BT. And wouldn't that be something? But even if they do work, don't forget that they're fueled by your blood. Use too much and you'll give yourself anemia.
order assigned.
Sam, I'll be performing an experiment with hematic grenades. Might be worth taking a look.
Sam, having dooms gives you advantages most folks don't have. But as capable as you are, you're also a member of Bridges now. An organization filled with experts in a whole variety of fields, all of whom are ready and willing to help. The team is here for you, Sam. All you have to do is ask. Got it? Good.
Hey!
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 Sam, it's Hartman. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery of it. Once, the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dooms, and with it a host of theories. Advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found. Thank you.
go. There we go.
Company. Sam Porter Bridges.
So you here to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this. Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Port Knot City is back on the grid. This community, a part of the UCA. Their data, a part of our shared wisdom. With enough time and enough cargo printers, they'll be able to build ships. And one day, the waters will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the Chiral Network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more sea in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Your work is appreciated.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Number 0.
Bo.
Second, all this is over. I'm gonna take you wherever you wanna go.
Looks like some cargo has been transported to its destination on your behalf. You can access the share locker to collect it.
Thank you for your contribution. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on.
Of God that permeates all existence. Ah, so it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unbowed. America's last president dead and burned. Oh, and now the girl's been chosen to take mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. Oh, there's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. She's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. But me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. Grind. Isn't this what you've been waiting for this whole time? The game over.
Heads up, Sam. According to our damage assessments, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now.
Incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Amelie's still waiting for you in the west. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run. My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends. It's your call.